Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nur Fadli Bishra binti Marisali. Matric number is 119-2914. Advantages of group learning is there are many ways we can do to achieve excellence in exams. We can read books, do a lot of exercises, and study in groups. Learning in groups means we learn with our friends. There are many advantages to group learning. Among the advantages of group learning is that we can add knowledge. This is because when we study in groups, we can have discussion. During the discussion, various ideas and opinions will be generated. Those opinions are new knowledge for us. In addition, studying in groups also makes it easier for us to understand a topic. For example, if we do not understand a topic, our friend will be able to explain it to us in more depth. This will, of course, be able to help us to face exam. In addition, when studying in group, we can strengthen friendship with our friends. While studying, we will definitely say hello to each other, get to know each other, and talk. This will definitely create a more intimate relationship with each other. Learning in groups can also help us overcome boredom while studying. While studying together, we have the opportunity to have discussion, express opinions, answer the assignment, and write notes. Such activities will prevent us from feeling bored and stressed. We cannot do this kind of activity if we study alone. In conclusion, studying in groups gives us a lot of benefit because it is a healthy learning method and can help us achieve excellence in exam. Thank you.